guys, it's Kares and welcome to my channel. So yesterday I had planned to film this video on my terrace and I was just hoping it doesn't rain. And today when I got up in the morning, I got this Google notification on my phone that it's expected to rain really heavily today. So I just decided to film this video a little bit earlier in the day. I was actually going to film it in the evening. So today is an appreciation video to thank two of my parents' dog boarding clients for sending us some yummy looking goodies. My stomach and my eyes are just blessed right now to see all of this in front of me. Firstly, I want to thank Shefali Agarwal ma'am, who is the owner of Dapple and also the owner of Beer and Beans Cafe, which is located in Pune at NIBM Unzi Road in Clover Plaza Mall. And it was really kind and thoughtful of her for sending us these scrumptious looking goodies for us to taste as a gesture to thank my parents for taking really good care of Dapple. I can't wait to just eat all of this up. Before I begin, make sure you give this video a big thumbs up and don't forget to subscribe to my channel. So first is a shredded chicken croissant, and next is this gorgeous looking bowl of chicken pasta with pesto sauce and some garlic bread as well. And for dessert, on the sweeter side, we have this beautiful blueberry cheesecake. And now I'm not going to talk anymore. I'm just going to get my mouth working and do some eating. So I'm going to save this for last. What should I eat first? Okay, so I'm going to try this chicken pasta in pesto sauce first. So let's give it a bite. Wow, I am in paradise, total food paradise right now. When you take a bite of this pasta, there is this total rush of flavors in your mouth. The creaminess of the cheese and of the sauce and the pepperiness and the garliciness from the cherry tomatoes and the other veggies that are there, and the tiny hint of the herbs. The simplicity and the subtleness of the flavor is just what makes this pasta a bowl of pure goodness. And now moving on to the shredded chicken croissant. I enjoy eating croissants. The actual way that I enjoy my croissant is I eat the croissant pastry layer by layer and then I eat what's inside. But I'm not going to do that today. I'm just going to eat it like a proper human being. So let's bite into this right now. Wow. The chicken is so tender and creamy, and as for the croissant pastry, it's got this right amount of flakiness and crispiness and butteriness. It's like I'm eating a warm soft blanket full of flavors. All of this was sent to us yesterday, but since today is my cheat day, I decided to save it for today. And I was really amazed to see that the bread is still soft and tastes so fresh. The croissant came in this cute little box, so really good packing and thumbs up for that. I will just dig my way into this cheesecake now. I don't know how y'all eat your cheesecake, but I eat the crust first and then I work my way up to the cream cheese. Beer and Beans, bravo for that cheesecake. It is so light, airy and creamy. It's tart and sweet, so the flavors are just so well balanced. And this is probably the best, one of the best blueberry cheesecakes I have ever eaten. 100 on 10 for this cheesecake. I absolutely loved everything that I ate. I didn't have a particular favorite to choose from, but definitely the cheesecake does top it all. And today it's literally raining cheesecakes in my house because I have another cheesecake to finish. And this is some beautiful looking mango cheesecake here. For this cheesecake, I would especially like to thank Jaya ma'am, another dog boarding client. It was her dog Fudge's birthday yesterday, And on that special note, she made for us this beautiful looking mango cheesecake. By the look of it, I can already tell you it's going to be tasting mango-licious, because she did send for us a strawberry cheesecake as well for Christmas, and I went absolute head over heels for that cheesecake. I can't tell you how much I loved it. I gorged on that cheesecake. I can't imagine how much I'm going to love this mango cheesecake. I am super excited to try it out. I want to eat it, but also at the same time I don't want to eat it, because she's decorated the cheesecake with the mango slices so well that I don't want to spoil the look of it. I'm just going to dig into it anyway. I know I'm going to love it. Jaya ma'am, you just made me fall in love with mangoes. Oh my god. Oh my god. It is super bomb. The mango cream cheese is just burst in your mouth with flavor, and it is so soft. I am obsessed with this cheesecake. The texture, the flavor, I love it so much. It's just so irresistible. I've got my dessert for the whole week. With this cheesecake being in the fridge, I don't think I'm going to be able to resist to have dessert only on Sunday. So I know I'm going to be tempted to eat it every day. I am super enjoying it. And what better way to enjoy mango season? You can watch me relish this, because I can't get enough of it. I just can't stop eating this. I thought I would just take a few bites and be done, but I can't. It's fab. It's just fab. Somebody please stop me. Okay, last bite, I promise. And I'm gonna save this for later in the evening to enjoy. If I don't stop, this cheesecake is definitely getting over in like this right now. So I'm going to close it now and keep it. I want to thank both Shefali ma'am and Jaya ma'am for sending me those soulful, delightful foods. I was in complete nirvana. Y'all are just the best. Thank you so much. I enjoyed everything that I ate. I just have no words to describe how yummy-licious everything was. I definitely recommend you all to check out Beer and Beans Cafe and try out their variety of yummy foods. I will leave the details in the description box below so you all can check them out. If you did like this video, don't leave without smashing that thumbs up button and subscribing to my channel. And I will see you guys next time. Toodles!